is cancerous. History was made at tonight's Minot City Council meeting. According to city officials, this was the first time a full council meeting was presided over by a woman. Council member Lisa Olson was wielding the gavel tonight, sitting in because both Mayor Sean Sitma and Council VP Mark Yontzer were unable to attend. Olson is a longtime member of the council, but had never before been in charge of a regular council meeting. Coming up on Good